Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan selamat sejahtera semua. Bertemu kembali. Now we see one more general equation in integral form of a fundamental laws. We call Reynolds transport theorem or RTT. Okay. This general equation we can use for mass conservation or continuity equation, energy equation or momentum equation. Okay. For general equation here, dN system, dN system over dt equal d over dt, integration of control volume, eta. So eta in this case is a variable, rho dV plus integration of control surface eta rho, n is a normal velocity to the area dA. Okay. Okay, then system, okay, for example, for mass. Okay, for mass, so variable, we can set eta equal 1. Okay, so that's mean this general equation become continuity equation of mass conservation. Okay, let's see one example. For example, a fluid, okay, flow through a pipe, okay, with density rho, okay, at inlet 1, okay, the velocity profile, okay, uniform, okay, where u1, velocity 1 equal, okay, capital letter u, mean uniform velocity, okay, and then at 2, point 2 or outlet, okay, the velocity profile given u2 equal u maximum at center line of pipe, okay, and at wall, u equals 0 from no slip condition. Okay. Velocity profile for exit or outlet at point 2, u2 equal u maximum times 1 minus so small r over capital R, means radius of pipe, power 2, or parabolic profile in this case. The question is, how are u, means velocity profile at inlet, uniform velocity profile, and u maximum at outlet, at point 2, related. Okay, first we can use this RTT, formula or Reynolds transport theorem. Okay, we call mass conservation, in this case for mass conservation, so dN system over dt, we can set dN, capital letter N, or for system, we can substitute to mass, dm system over dt means kg per second, that's mean mass flow rate m dot equal 0 from mass conservation, mass equal constant in the system, and then let eta equal 1. Then we can set eta equal 1, this is equal 1, and then for steady flow, no changes in volume, so d over dt equal 0. Control surface, only control surface, integral of control surface rho, and it's a normal velocity, normal velocity to dA, v times a, you can get q flow rate, so times rho, then you can get m dot mass flow rate. And then this is 0, this is also 0, then rho at inlet, from inlet at point 1, rho per rho of lead, u times a, u1 equal total u times cross an area u, and a must perpendicular, perpendicular u, your velocity, perpendicular to cross an area a1, so you can get a q. In this case, q is inlet, inlet, so q in is negative, negative here is q in, and then plus at outlet, outlet, rho, same rho, and then in this case the velocity profile is parabolic, okay, parabolic. So u2, okay, we have to integrate from 0, okay, from 0, from 0 until the wall of pi, okay, r, capital letter r, okay, 0 to r, u2, velocity, I mean the local velocity, local velocity times dA equal 2 pi r dr, okay, this strip, okay, 2 pi r is the circumference, 2 pi r times dr, okay, times dr, so this is dA area, the area of this strip, okay, so dA is substitute, it's 2 pi r dr, okay, and then one more, assumption is a incompressible flow, okay, for incompressible, rho 1 equal rho 2 equal constant, okay, so rho, let me cancel, means constant, no changes in rho, so we substitute u2, okay, u2 equal u maximum times 1 minus r, small r over capital r, okay, power 2, okay, okay, we substitute, and then this only u times a equal q. This is a q in, this is a q out. Q out positive, u in negative, equal 0. And then so we arrange, okay, times okay, r power 3. So r, capital letter r power 2. Then integrate, okay, respect to dr, from 0 to r. Okay. And then we can solve this, and then substitute small r, it's r, capital R, and then at the last we can get u maximum, okay, velocity maximum at point 2 at outlet, okay, equal double u, okay, means at inlet, double u velocity at inlet, okay, this is relationship between velocity maximum at point 2 and point 1, inlet and outlet. So u maximum equal 2 times u uniform flow velocity at inlet. Okay, this formula, okay, we call Reynolds transport theorem, general formula, general equation, you can use for mass conservation, energy equation, or momentum equation. Okay, thank you.